Okay, you guys. So, like, last week, I think it was, I stopped at the gas station. Like, whenever I have to get gas, Allie wants me to go in and get white chips for her, the plain, or I mean yellow chips for her, the plain Lay's, and green ones for Jax, the sour cream and onion. So I did. I brought them out, opened the bags, gave them their chips. I start pumping my gas. And I get in the car. I'm like, what the heck does Jackson have? And I look in the back seat. I'll have to insert clips because in his bag was this giant clump, like the size of my hand, of just the sour cream and onion seasoning. Like, so I took the bag in and exchanged it for a fresh bag. I'm like, we just opened these up. I said, and it's just this. I'm like, I've never seen anything like it. So then I ended up posting on Instagram and I tagged Lay's Chips, and they messaged me and they like insisted that I give them my address so they could send me some coupons. I said, well, that's okay. I said, because I took the bag in and I was able to exchange it for a fresh bag, and they insisted I give them my address for coupons. So I just got a package delivered. So it has three of these coupons for a free Frito-Lay's, hold on a second, for a free Frito-Lay's item of up to $4.29. They sent this thank you for contacting us thing. Okay, hold on a second. They sent us all these stickers, these chip stickers, which the girls think are amazing. And I told them how my daughter always picks up the chips for her and for her little brother. So they sent this youth medium pink shirt for Allie and this blue small youth shirt for Jax, but they're so small, this one will have to fit this, because in the message I sent them, I told them that my three-year-old daughter always chose what chips for her and for her one-year-old brother. So I sent a bigger one for the three-year-old girl and a smaller one for the one-year-old boy, but this is a youth medium, which it's actually Adri's size. There's no way it would fit me. It's too small. And then this one is going to be even big on Allie, but they sent a shirt for Allie and Jax because of their chip experience. And then they sent coupons and all these stickers, which is so cute. I never even knew they made chip stickers.
Me neither. Like, what? These are actual so stickers, cute. You guys.
Yeah, so there's...
Imagine them being tattoos.
That's just so cool. And then, like I said, they sent them shirts, and Adri gets the pink one, Allie gets the blue one.
My favorite one out of eight of these is either this one, this one, this one, this one, this one.
Okay, that's all of them. Oh my gosh.
Okay, but like,
but anyways, that's, I just thought that was awesome that they sent all this, just because we had a messed up bag of chips. Like I said, I already got a free exchange to get a different bag of chips, but yeah, they sent this to me. So thank you, Frito-Lay's. You're doing great. Just keep looking at Dad. Landon's back there. Adrian, Jay. Wave. Hi.
Look, I'm Ashley.
Yeah, don't fall. Okay, go ahead.
Milky Ways, that's it.
On the left, there's Adri. Hi, Adri.
Hi.
Going up. That's okay, don't look this way. Yeah, I'm good. Yeah. Adri gave you a thumbs up. Going up on the conveyor belt. So fun. This is our third time right now.
Hi.
try to stay slow with you. Come to me.
Oh, cool. No, that's cars going down the... going down, it looks like they're going up, doesn't it?
It was last weekend, and it was like this, and some guy went down.
Yeah, that's cars.
Twisted it around. And then the other one...
Go ahead, Adri. Here's my dinner, totally not keto. We got chicken fried chicken, mashed potatoes and gravy, green beans, cornbread, and fried apples. We're at Cracker Barrel after going tubing.